Hello my friends, Rune Rebel here again from Oslo, Norway. The marker in this video is bought from Game On here in Norway. And if you use the coupon code Rune Rebel, you will get a 13% discount on the marker. It's a very cool replica of the M4. It uses HPA. My diver's bottle is down to 2500 psi, so that's the maximum pressure on the flask right now. The output pressure is only 850 psi. So, I have been asked by my friend Florian Sølder from Homedefense24.com if I could try out the slugs that he made and sent to me. They should fit inside the magazine of the first strike. So I'll try that out today. He also sent me the mold. It's the Ammo 6 Precision. As you see, Homedefense 24. It's made of silicone. I've been thinking about making these ones myself, but I haven't found the resin for making these slugs yet. Norway is a backwater country in many ways, so I will use hot glue when making slugs, at least for the moment. But in this video I will try the slugs that he made, and I only got a few of them, but let's try them anyway to see if it works in the magazine. Pushing this button to the rear, and then we can drop it in. It slid right down, so I hope it will work. Otherwise, I might have a problem. Don't know the weight of these cast slugs. Two more. Yes. I lost count. I think it was about 15 or so. Let me push the release button here. See if it will feed. I hope it will. It jams in the bender. Let me try a few of those, and not the whole magazine full. Like so, and now just a function test. I'll try some chrono numbers, but since I don't know the weight, I can't say to tell you the energy, and I think they have a different weight. So let's see if it works, and maybe I can get some chrono numbers. Okay. 199. 244, 203, 216, 234, 204, 199, 203, and last shot twisted and jammed. That's why the marker just went crazy. Well, it sort of works, but on the last shot one of the blue ones stuck up like so, which caused the bolt to shoot in full auto, starting to fart. The slugs will jam in the bend here, but if you only load up 10 of them, so halfway, then it works. But don't try to force it, because if you're loading the whole magazine full, the spring isn't powerful enough to push it, and things might jam in the magazine. Yes. Just a little test that I was asked to do since I had the T15. So, yeah. But these ammo you can use. And I'm sure you can use them in other markers. Like the HDS-68. And it should also work fine in the Tiberius T8.1, T9.1, etc. So, yes. Big thanks to Florian Sølner for sending me the slugs and the mold for making them. This one. So, that's it for today. Stay tuned for more videos. Hope you like this one. Thank you for watching.